Artemis 2 plans to soar by next September, taking astronauts around the moon for the first time since Apollo. But a new government report is raising concerns about the launch schedule, including future missions.
Mm-hmm. West 2 tonight, Gabor Gettigas tells us about some of the troubles that could cause delays.
Will Artemis 2 launch by September 2025? A new report from the Government Accountability Office thinks that schedule will change.
Unfortunately, delays and cost overruns have been a big part of the last decade or more of dealing with Artemis.
The Artemis Exploration Ground Systems Program is at the Kennedy Space Center. The report says EGS develops and operates the systems necessary to launch rockets and recover the crew for Artemis missions. While there has been some progress, the report highlights remaining issues that can take longer than planned to address, such as getting software and hardware ready and a lot of testing that has to be done. The report says there are expected delays not only for Artemis 2, but also for future missions.
There's been really almost nothing in the program that has followed its initial published schedule.
And now with new leadership on the way, more changes can happen.
You know, we're having a completely new political group come in, whichever side here wins the election, and including the control of the House of Representatives and the Senate, there's going to be hard looks at the program and the future of the program.
In Brevard County, Sanaa Gebregadigas, WESH 2 News.
The future Artemis missions plan to launch in 2026 and 2028.